Hi there, how's it going? And welcome to my first model bus review video to come of 2019. And today I'm going to be reviewing the Atlas Editions bus collection, and this particular model bus is a 172 scale REO Speedwagon that is a 1946 bus. And the reason I'm pronouncing that as REO, as it is spelt R-E-O. So I do apologize if I've not pronounced that correctly or not, but this is a brand new model bus, all sealed in the packaging, complete with the information on the bottom, such as safety guidelines and stuff. What I'm going to do, I'm going to pause the video for a wee moment whilst I remove all the packaging, and then we will commence with a 360 degree rotation. Now I've removed all the packaging, here is a closer view of the REO Speedwagon 1946. REO is an American truck and bus manufacturer. As I did a wee bit of research into where this model bus originated from, and REO did produce buses and trucks up to 1975. However, this one is a 1946 model bus and is in a very nice color scheme of black with white and a gold band across the bottom of the windowsill. And there is even a spare tire on the top of the model bus as well. It's a very well detailed model. Considering the model only cost me around £12.50, including delivery, as I do not use the subscription based systems, and I do have a reason for that, and the reason being is that I believe that as I pay for these models, I should have a say in which model buses that I choose to buy, rather than be given a random model bus each month. But anyways, that is the end of this mini review and the 360 degree rotation of this REO Speedwagon that is a 1946 city bus, or it could be a coach, but it looks like a city bus to me. And there is one thing I do like about this model, is that the front end looks very similar to the 1950s Bedford OB. Although it's not exactly identical, but it does have a similar resemblance. And I will probably review a Bedford OB in the future. But anyways, that's the end of the video. Thank you for watching. As always, I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback. Until next time, take care, have a good week, and cheerio.